Oh yeah, I know. Oh, you going to class right now? Alright, cool. See you there.
In this new world of emerging technology, it becomes increasingly important to be able to use your devices on the go. My iPhone 7 allows me to make calls, send pictures, and report back to my friends from all around the world. I could even take pictures, FaceTime, or Instagram with my friends in different countries, from different cultures and different nationalities with just the click of a button. This is all possible from some of the most beautiful places in the entire world. I use my MacBook Pro to let me finish schoolwork and other important projects from anywhere with a Wi-Fi connection. Could be a Starbucks, could be a restaurant, could even be a beautiful beach somewhere. I can take my technology on the road and use it in any way that I please. I even use it to find out about new events and concerts in my area. Instead of writing down what the time and place is, I simply take a picture and share with all my friends. In today's world, I use technology to stay informed and activated. I share ideas and thoughts with my friends, and I research new topics. But most importantly, I have the freedom to do what I want, when I want, and enjoy this beautiful place that we live. Without technology, I would be stuck in an office or a classroom somewhere, simply waiting on an internet connection to share and connect with my friends and ideas.